morning children, welcome to online class. Children, in previous class I taught you about the geometrical figure and today I will teach you about measurement. Students, in measurement three subtopics are there. First one is length, weight and capacity. So today's our topic is we will learn about the length. We will discuss about the length, measurement in length. That is first topic we will discuss today. So first, as you know, our topic is measurement. Then first, what is a measurement? Measurement means the act of measuring. Measurement means the act of measuring. It means compared to a fixed standard value. We measure small thing in length, in capacity, centimeter and millimeter, and large length, that is distance, meter and kilometer. And the standard unit of length is meter, which is written as capital M or small in short. Students, to measure the length of a thing, metric or non-metric system we used. First topic, that is length. And in length, we will use two things for measuring the length, that is the metric system. First one is the metric system. Metric system. And second one is the non-metric system. For measuring the length, we will use two systems. That is, first one is the metric system and second one is the non-metric system. In metric system, that first one, in metric system, length can be measured using meter, centimeter and kilometer. In metric system, length can be measured what? Meter, centimeter and kilometer. And in non-metric system, length of thing can be measured rope, hand, tape or foot. In that is the rope, hand, tape and foot. That is a non-metric system. These two systems we will use. And in length also we will learn about the conversion of units. That is kilometer to meter, meter to decimeter and meter to kilometer. So first we start the main things here. See here, unit of length conversion. Unit of length conversion table. That is, first one is the here, kilometer, hectometer, ecometer, meter, decimeter, centimeter and millimeter. Students, unit of length of conversion, if I will tell you, please change the unit 7 kilometer to meter. This one is the kilometer to meter, or 7000 meter, that you have to change in kilometer, in kilometer. If you know this unit of length conversion table, then it is very easy to change the kilometer to meter, meter to kilometer, or decameter to hectometer, meter to decameter, decimeter. It is very easy. How I am explaining here? See, first that is the kilometer, then hectometer, then decameter, then meter, then decimeter, centimeter, and that is the millimeter. This one is the descending, that means is a kilometer. If I will tell you, convert the change 7 किलोमीटर टू मीटर, 7 किलोमीटर टू मीटर. व्हाट 7 किलोमीटर, फर्स्ट यू राइट व्हाट इज रिटन हियर, 7 किलोमीटर. सी हियर आफ्टर किलोमीटर वेयर इज द मीटर, 7 राइट हियर. एंड हाउ मेनी हेक्टोमीटर डेकामीटर मीटर मीन्स 1, 2, 3. द हाउ मेनी जीरो यू हैव टू पुट हियर, 3 0, दैट इज द मीटर. एंड राइट हियर 7 मल्टीप्लाई 1 7000 मीटर. सेम वे इफ आई विल टेल यू कि 7 हेक्टोमीटर, चेंज इट इंटू डेकामीटर, चेंज इट इंटू डेकामीटर. सी तो फर्स्ट व्हाट इज गिवेन, यू राइट 7 हेक्टोमीटर एंड आफ्टर हेक्टोमीटर वेयर इज द डेकामीटर. सी रीड द दिस टेबल, किलोमीटर हेक्टोमीटर डेकामीटर मीन्स आफ्टर हेक्टोमीटर मीन्स हाउ मेनी डिजिट्स हियर, 1 ओनली. तो यू मल्टीप्लाई 7 इंटू 1 ओनली 10 यू हैव टू राइट हियर एंड राइट द यूनिट चेंज हियर डेकामीटर एंड मल्टीप्लाई 70 डेकामीटर. सेम वे इफ आई विल टेल यू चेंज द 7 किलोमीटर टू सेंटीमीटर, 7 किलोमीटर टू सेंटीमीटर. सो व्हाट इज गिवेन हियर, 7 किलोमीटर एंड वेयर यू हैव टू चेंज द सेंटीमीटर. तो सी किलोमीटर हेक्टोमीटर डेकामीटर मीटर डेसीमीटर सेंटीमीटर आफ्टर किलोमीटर हाउ मेनी टर्म्स हियर, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. सो जस्ट यू राइट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 एंड गिव दिस वन सेंटीमीटर एंड आफ्टर देन 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. इट इज वेरी इजी टू कन्वर्ट द हायर यूनिट टू लोअर यूनिट. ओके इन बी रिमेंबर व्हेन यू विल चेंज किलोमीटर हायर यूनिट टू इन लोअर यूनिट दैट टाइम्स यू हैव टू डू द यूज द सिंबल मल्टीप्लीकेशन. यू हैव टू यूज द सिंबल मल्टीप्लीकेशन हायर टू लोअर, इन दैट केस यू हैव टू यूज द सिंबल मल्टीप्लीकेशन हायर यूनिट to lower unit. At that times what you have to do, do the multiplication. You have to multiply 1 kilometer, how many meters there are there, so 1 kilometer 1000 meter, 1 kilometer 1000 meter, 7 kilometer 7 into 1000 meter, 8 kilometer 8 into 1000 meter means what symbol we use here, multiplication. Means higher unit to lower unit, we use multiplication. And just opposite, if you have to change the meter to kilometer, here 7000 meter, change it into kilometer. Kilometer. That means meter is smaller than kilometer. So, at that times we use the divide symbol. You have to use the divide symbol. That means what you know, 1 kilometer, that is 1000 meter. That means you can write 1000 meter equal to 1 kilometer, then 1 meter equal to 1/1000 kilometer, then 7000 meter, that means 7000 by 1000, that is 110000, then how kilometer it will be the 7 kilometer. Okay, and already I told you if in lower unit to higher you have to change, then see kilometer after kilometer where is the meter, how many terms here, 1, 2, 3, 1000 means you have to divide. What we have to use here, division. And how much, what number we have to divide it? 7000 is divided by 1000. 7000 is divided by 1000. That is the conversion of unit. So what we learn here, higher to lower, in change of conversion lower, we use multiplication, multiply, and lower to higher, that times we use the divisions symbol. And if you learn this one, this order, if you learn this order, then it is also very easy for you ki how much, what number we have to divide or what number we have to multiply during the changing the units. So students, that is the explanation of length. And now see here, you have to first question from your book, that is change the unit 700 centimeter, 700 centimeter, change the unit 700 centimeter to meter. Now see, change the unit, question is here, change the unit, change the unit. See here, compare the unit centimeter, meter, which one is greater, centimeter or meter? Meter is greater and centimeter is smaller, means what you are doing is smaller to larger, smaller to larger. Then what symbol we will use? We use here division, division symbol we will use. And see, centimeter, centimeter, where is centimeter? Here. And where is meter? Here. So 1 meter, how many centimeter are here? 1, 2 terms is there. So 1 meter, that is equal to 100 centimeter. So what here, 100 centimeter, that is 1 meter. Then 1 centimeter, 1 by 100 meter. Then 700 centimeter, 700 by 100 centimeter. Sorry, meter. Then it will be the 0000, 700 centimeter, that is 7 meter. Or simply, you see 1 meter 100 centimeter, we have to divide it. Then 700 divided by 100, then 7, that is the 7 meter. Same way, you have to divide, convert all the numbers, the higher unit to lower unit. Students, here, always learn these things. That is the first point is, you note down this unit of length conversion table. Order, this order you learn, kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter, decimeter, centimeter, millimeter. Okay, and then important points, that is you write, note and learn it. 1 mile, that is 1760 yards. And 1 mile, you can write in feet also, 5280 feet. And 1 yard, that is 3 feet. And 1 foot, that is 12 inches. That is the, that you have to learn. Unit of length of conversion table, and these values you learn and also write in your copy. So students, next class I will give you answer of this measurement of length, and afterwards I will explain you measurement in weight.